Hi, I'm Leah, and I'm a Singaporean living in Australia.
Okay, so now let's have a look at this safety bunker that my kids built.
I was a university final year student in 2003 during the SARS epidemic in Singapore. It was a nightmare for everybody. This is when we realized that the well-being of all these people existing in the community depended on us.
What are you growing?
You know, we should continue to fight this virus just by staying apart from everybody else. We could even rephrase this as a family bonding time. My kids are enjoying getting to the garden, running around the house. My kids are getting more creative. My kids are getting back their Mandarin. I think this is the time to reflect on what we have.